Today we do thumb printing. We need a paper, a marker, some watercolors, paintbrush. Let's start. First, we have to stick the page with cello tape.
Thank you.